vibes.
This is Lipstein. I have bad news. The tumor is malignant. I'm afraid you only have 6 months to live.
Oh my god!
Got milk?
Hey, listen up, everybody.
Hey, listen up, everybody. The Griffin on the Spider Time.
Oh, well, friend. Well, this is something I ought to recall. Doggy, that's a terrible word. What is it, Griff?
Oh, my dad was what's it did here. Well, alright, what's going on? Well, I'll be there to her. Well, they barely know them.
Yeah, what makes the pizzas?
Ah, it's never been comfortable, and it's like terrible.
Hey,
Dad loves all of us. Now, this is all good to show it, but we know how good it is.
Winners of the father-son three-legged race. First place, Bobby Hamill and his dad. Second place, Jimmy Lawson and his dad. Third place, Peter Griffin and a stalk of corn.
Renato's retiring, and you know how all this bands are about. So, I gotta get some sun moments, meaning that I've been the music. La la la. Thanks, boys. In the back one. Hey, you guys ever seen that fluttery? Which race?
No.
I don't
want to
tattle, but is Bobby really a doctor?
Mom, I can't eat. I'm too close up by Grandpa's ears. Yeah, they have ingrained. Hey, your grandfather's ears are not gross, and they have to be.
Medrenin, Transodian fit, Ecuadorian grocer.
I can't move.
But seriously, tonight we here at Pawtucket Mills celebrate the career of our oldest and most dedicated employee, Francis Griffin. Francis.
At Mass this morning, it occurred to me that I may never see any of your faces again. I just want to say that Jesus loves you. But in my eyes, you're a bunch of sinners and slackers who forced a hard-working old man to retire. So you can take this shiny watch and shove it!